Hey guys, here I have a quick set door latch or a deadbolt. The pins inside of it I took out of a Brinks doorknob. They have spool pins inside of it, and I took them out. And I had customized one of the pins inside of it to make it a little bit harder. I'm going to pick it open and gut it for you. Okay, got a small faucet. There's another faucet. I think I overset it a little bit. Release a little tension. Four, three, there we go. Then we'll take it apart. Here's the lock, by the way. My cell phone. Yeah, I got the wrong one. Okay, these are just regular pins. Okay. The first one is a regular pin. And this one here is the spool pin. And this is the pin I customized myself. I don't know if you can see that or not. Another spool pin. Another spool pin, and that's it. Yeah. Thanks for watching.